official ceremony to open the Belarusian embassy in Sweden took place in Stockholm. The Belarusian-Swedish ministerial consultations were held the same day. The parties discussed a wide range of issues, including the prospects of developing cooperation with Sweden in the political, trade and economic sectors, the strengthening of the dialogue between Belarus and the EU, and the preparations for the Eastern Partnership Summit, which is due in Brussels on November 24th. It will be recalled that there hadn't been Belarus's embassy in Sweden since August 2012. Belarus has confirmed its status as the regional leader in the development of information and communication technologies. Ranked 32nd, the country has managed to keep its current position in the 2017 Global ICT Development Index of the International Telecommunication Union. Belarus is the CIS leader and is ahead of a number of European nations, too. The report indicates that thanks to the wise and persistent policy, Belarus has created a well-developed infrastructure, which allows providing a high-quality fixed and mobile broadband internet access to the population. A picture by the famous Belarus-born artist Mark Chagall has gone under the hammer in London. The painting, entitled as Lovers, has been sold for $28.5 million. The work was painted in 1928. It depicts the artist himself and his wife, Bella Rosenfeld. When the masterpiece was ready, it was immediately acquired by a family, and now the owners put it up for auction. The initial price of the lot was $18 million.